Hello children, welcome to the online teaching session of class 5. Today in English grammar I will teach you prepositions. So let us see what is a preposition. A preposition is a word that comes before a noun or a pronoun and shows the relationship of that noun or pronoun with other words in the sentence. For example, a book is lying on the table. Ira is not coming with me. And some more examples are there. We reached the station before time. I saw your article in the newspaper. In these four sentences, on, with, before and in, they all are prepositions. And other prepositions are among, beside, besides, over, below, beneath, by, till, since, during, for, from, across, along, around, through, to, towards. And in the next video, I will make you understand the uses of these prepositions. So, children, thank you and have a nice day.